Let's see how to generate technical documentation with Visual Expert. This type of documentation is useful for describing SQL Server components and their relationships, and it is useful in transferring knowledge to others who need to understand this code. Doing this type of documentation manually is complex to create, takes a long time to write, and requires regular updates. Visual Expert will automatically generate a complete and up-to-date document. Use this shortcut to open the Documentation Generation Center. With Visual Expert, generate an HTML document that allows you to easily navigate the relationships between components using hyperlinks. Edit the style of your documentation to meet the visual identity of your company. You can edit saved styles, remove them, or copy them. Add more or less details to your documentation by adjusting the content. Select or deselect the type of components you want in your documentation. Click on the component to pick the details you want to see for the type selected. For example, you can choose whether or not you wish to display the references to this type of component. The more details selected for running the documentation for a large amount of code, schedule the documentation to run when the computer is idle, or schedule to run it at a specific time. You can now save your settings and launch the generation. A notification system lets you know when the documentation is ready. Viewing the documentation at first takes you to the dashboard, wherein you can see the details on the number of each component by using the index. Easily browse through the components. Display. Then click on a table to see its columns. Let's navigate to a procedure. Here we can see the item location, a description, and the parameters. We can also see the references and Transact-SQL source code within the procedure. We can even see the impact analysis of the variables for this procedure. This document can be regenerated each time the application changes. You will always have an up-to-date documentation that does not take developers' time to produce. Thank you for watching this tutorial. Check out the other videos and learn how to make complex code simple to maintain with Visual Expert.